Place your head and shoulders on a fitness ball. Your feet are shoulder width apart and your legs are forming a 90 degree angle in your knees. Make sure your knees, hips, and back are stable and forming a straight line throughout the exercise. Hold both dumbbells at your sides with your elbows forming a 90 degree angle. Fully straighten your arms by pushing the dumbbells up until your shoulders, elbows, and wrists form a straight line. Place your head and shoulders on a fitness ball. Your feet are shoulder width apart and your legs are forming a 90 degree angle in your knees. Keep your knees, hips, and back stable and form a straight line throughout the exercise. The dumbbells are above your chest with your arms fixed in a slightly bent position. Maintain a slight bend in your elbows while lowering the dumbbells down in an arc-like motion. Lower them until you feel a stretch in your chest muscles. Return to the starting position. Place your head and shoulders on a fitness ball. Position your feet shoulder width apart and form a 90 degree angle in your knees. Your knees, hips, and back are stable and form a straight line throughout the exercise. Your arms are next to your thighs with the palms facing up. Your arms are parallel to the floor and your elbows slightly bent during this exercise. Push the dumbbells in a semicircular motion over your head. Return to the starting position. Lie on a stepper with your feet flat on the floor. You can perform this exercise with two dumbbells or one dumbbell only. Hold a dumbbell with your arms stretched out above your face. Keep your elbows bent and close to your head throughout the exercise. Lower the dumbbell in a semicircular motion towards the floor. You'll feel a stretch in your chest muscles. Slowly return to the starting position. your weight on your knees and hands. Position your hands comfortably, which is usually wider than shoulder width. Place your body in a straight line from your knees to your shoulders. Lower your upper body slowly, and then lift it up. Slower performance will have a better effect on your muscles.